I'm bad as Michael Jackson. Hey, it's a holiday. I got hoes on hoes and they out of control, yeah. Hey, this another way. All my niggas on go and I hope that you know it. I can't.
Hey, bitch, babe. So today we are doing a Black Friday haul shopping vlog thing. Don't mind my hair. I was taking my braids out and then I thought I looked like Bellatrix and I thought it was so cute. But anyways, back to the subject. You'll see us when we get to the stores. Okay.
Okay guys, so I'm in the store right now. And they've got lots of cool things.
We want to keep you and our associates safe while you shop for an incredible bargain. Here are some things we've learned to promote safety in the
So I'm gonna look on the Christmas decorations first because I'm a sucker for a Christmas This is so cute. I have nothing to put it on, but like it's super cute. Oh my god, guys. When this looks so cute. It's like a little softy snowman. There's like grass, trees, and stuff. I think they have more than this, but like, I don't know. I think the Christmas stuff is like cleared out. This box is pretty. Okay. I think this is really cute. I should get a cart. I should probably go get a cart. Okay, I'm gonna go get a cart. Oh, these are like peacock feathers. Those are really cute. I'm trying to look around and see what I like while looking at the camera. I hope you guys can hear me. I'm in a store and I don't want to like talk really loud, but like I hope you guys can hear me, especially with the mask. I don't know what I'm looking. I know what I'm looking for, but I don't know what I'm looking for. Oh, over here they have really nice decorations. Or I think these are just like household things. This is pretty. Look at that cute little rose box. I wish I had something to put in it. Okay, I know what I'm looking for now. I'm looking for a green emerald ring. Because if you watch my TikToks, which you should, they'll be plugged down below. I am kind of into Harry Potter and I plan on marrying Draco Malfoy. Not going to talk about it. But I really want a green emerald ring and I thought it would be really cute to like have and keep. So yeah, when I find the jewelry, I'll come back. Okay, so I looked and they did not have it, sadly. I looked in the little jewelry box, they didn't have it, but we're going other places, so I'm not gonna lose all hope. So yeah. Okay guys, so we are back from the last store we went to. We are going to another store right now. We're at a gas station. I'm gonna do a haul at the very end, but we got a lot of like nice stuff, I guess. So I'll see you at the new location. The rest of the rest of the time in that store was like kind of boring and looking around, so like that, it wasn't really as interesting. So I said that, you know, I can get more interesting content somewhere else. So yeah, see you there. Hey guys, so I'm here in Burlington and I got this cute little headboard thing. Super cute, and I'm just getting gifts to other people. So you can come on that journey with me. I think this one's gonna be a lot more interesting. Okay, it's actually not that interesting at all. I guess I'm just like looking for gifts for people. I guess I can just tell you when I'm going to a different location or wait till the hall part. If something interesting happens, you'll see. But this is kind of boring, sorry. Okay guys, so I don't think I showed when I was in Burlington, but once again, that vlog was a little boring, no interesting, but now we're in Dollar Tree and I have to get like one last gift. It's like a candy gift, and then I found this cute little tinsel that I'm gonna put on my bed and my TV and like give it some life. And I'm also looking for some snowflakes. Because they have like little leaves and paper, and I thought those were really cute, and I used it for my fall decor, and I'm trying to see if they have any snowflakes for my Christmas decor. So yeah. Okay guys, so we are going into Ross. We already went, but I left my phone, so I'm in the car getting it. But I'll show you what's like in there if anything's interesting. So yeah. Okay guys, I am officially in the Ross and I'm getting my niece a cute little outfit. And we're just like walking around trying to figure out, like, now that I think about it, this vlog is a little boring because like we're just going around. But I promise you, the haul itself is gonna be amazing. And then you get to see me decorate the rest of my room for Christmas, which is gonna be super cute. So yeah, this isn't just the only part. There's more, I promise. Okay, bye. Okay guys, so I'm just here in the Ross, and those of you might not know, but I'm obsessed with D.Va from Overwatch, and look what I found. It's so cute. Okay, so it's not the one that, like, I want. The one I want is, like, a battery-powered one, and it, like, charges your battery and stuff like that. But this is so cute. Look at her. I played a one. Okay, but that's about it. So I guess I'll see you guys when I get back home. Okay, bye. Okay, guys. So, here's time for the haul. So, it's very short because, like I said, I was not shopping for myself, but for other people, and I only treated myself a little bit. Oh, also, I got this cute little dollar store tinsel, and I'm planning on, like, adding it to my, my headboards and, like, my TV, but I stupidly forgot the tape, so I have to go back and get tape at some point. Again, don't mind my hair. I took my braids out, and then I liked the way how I looked like Beatrix Lestrange, and then like overnight it just kind of like zoomed. So yeah, so first thing I got was these super cute lavender sweatpants, and they say Self-Care League. It's super cute. I love these. Also guys, big announcement. So this video was has been filmed on Friday. So I'm getting my braces off on, oh and no, this video was filmed on Sunday. So I'm getting my braces off tomorrow, which is Monday. They're going, they're out, period. But yeah, these are the sweatpants. They're super cute, and I don't think I'm gonna like wear these as like go out like set sweatpants. These are gonna be like sweatpants like I wear all the time. Like you're probably gonna see me sporting these pants everywhere. Next up, I got this little glitter that it's not like the regular ones. It's glitter, and we all know I love glitter. And it's a cafe board, so I'm going to assemble that. I should really get a knife. Oh my god. Breathe. Okay. Okay. that one part open, like the middle part, so I'm just going to use that to push open this piece. So here we go. Not gonna read it because I don't like reading directions, but here is the little board. A random box that has nothing in it. And here are the letters and numbers. I don't even think it came with directions. It's pretty self-explanatory, so, okay. I have scissors in my craft box, but I don't feel like going all the way over there to get it. So we're ripping it off like an animal. Well, it doesn't make you an animal because you ripped it off. It's just, you know what I mean. Ooh, I love that it has a star and a money sign. Where's the hashtag? I'm confused. Okay. What? Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, I can't seem to find the hashtag. Who made these? So I'm just gonna write the name and then like find the hashtag later. So yeah. So like I'm gonna put it on and then I'll show you guys after. Okay, I'll be back. Okay guys, so here's the finished product. It's so cute. Okay, it says Mary Bujmus 2020 XOXO Deasia. So I know it's reverse, so you probably can't. Well, one, it's kind of blinded by the ring light and the glitter. And I know it's kind of like switched over because of the camera. But it's super cute. I think I might lay it like right here and stuff like that. If you don't know what Bujmus is, because around this time of year everyone has like Christmas themed videos and they always have a name like Gabmas or something like that. My name doesn't really go with Christmas, so like Agemas or Deagemas or whatever, that doesn't really go together. So I came up with, since I'm Bougie Vlogs by Deasia, I came up with Bujmus. It's, but yeah, so get ready for more Bujmus videos during this entire month. I gotta come up with more ideas, but, I'll see you later, Bougie Babes. Mwah.